On second down, it's Jones. Call it a gain of a couple, and that's going to leave him with a third and about five. And they get the timeout called here. It comes with 1 second remaining on the clock.